We're getting a new perspective tonight of the suspected Chinese surveillance balloon. A U.S. Air Force pilot took a selfie with the balloon on February 3rd after flying by as it hovered over the central continental United States. Take a look. You might think this is fake, but the Pentagon confirms the photo is real.